I should have been a cowboy. I should have learned to rope and run. Wearing my six shooter, riding my pony on a cat and drive. See?
We are your station for health. With the rodeo happening here in Houston, lots of cowboys getting ready for their steer wrestling and bull riding competitions, of course. But no surprise, those events can do a number on your body. So here to tell us about some therapies that can help regenerate injured cells and tissues for those performers, we have Dr. Edward Nash from 3R Regenerative Repair and Relief Clinic. Good morning to you.
Good morning. Thanks for having me.
Yeah, so we know that these competitions can take a toll on their body. So talk about some of the professional cowboys you've worked with and the severity of their injuries.
Absolutely. So we've had quite a few cowboys lately come through the clinic, and now's the time, of course, with rodeo to talk about them, focus on it. When you think about these rodeo athletes, the amount of challenge their body, their joints, their spine goes through, it's unbelievable. I mean, in addition to their normal training, then they're dealing with these large, powerful, fast animals, and they're trying to keep their body stable while they're doing their event. And so it can be really, a challenge for their joints, for their spine. So, for example, we had been recently treating Marcos Costa. He is a tie-down world champion. And so he has had five surgeries on his knee. He's had ACL repair. He had to do a revision. And then he's had a couple other clean-out procedures. So he has a lot of stiffness. He's got a lot of pain, and it limits his ability to compete and train. And
so, why aren't they getting much relief after all these surgeries?
Right. So they'll have a repair, but then there's still sometimes some people will form more scar tissue, and they'll have more stiffness. And so even though the fix is there, they still have pain.
Okay. So you specialize in non-invasive therapies. Tell us how it works and how it helps them heal.
Absolutely. So we'll bring folks in and we'll try to evaluate, of course, what treatments they've had in the past, what's not worked, what may have worked and doesn't work now. And then a lot of our folks are great candidates for regenerative therapy. That could be anything from something called platelet-rich plasma, where we draw the patient's blood, and we use some of their own platelets to heal, all the way to amniotic fluid-derived stem cell and growth factor therapy. And the idea is, can we get your turn on our own stem cells, and then also use these growth factors to force the body to heal itself.
So how long have you been using this approach, and how successful has it been?
Oh, right. And so almost 6 years now I've been using this kind of treatment, and we see 85-90% response rate.
Wow, that's great. And so what are some of the other conditions that you all treat? Because so I know you treat athletes in the NFL as well, and people of all ages.
That's right, exactly. Yeah, so we'll really kind of any condition that is a wear and tear or arthritic condition, we can treat. So if you've got any kind of shoulder, knee, neck, spine, elbow, really anywhere that we're having trouble. And it, you're right, it's not just the athletes, it's also the weekend warriors and those of us who are just trying to make it through the day and not have pain.
Right, exactly. So how long is that process, though, for them to recover? How long does it normally take?
Good question. So kind of depending on how severe it's been before, it might be a little bit of a longer road for them. We've had some folks where one injection plus a little bit of therapy and they're good to go. Other folks might take a series of injections in addition to some ongoing therapy, maybe even a little bit of maintenance work down the line as they're able to increase their activity levels.
Okay, well, where can people find you?
So we're up in the Woodlands at Regenerative Repair and Relief, and we are open 5 days a week and love to treat anybody. Most folks could benefit from it.
All right. Well, hopefully they won't have too many injuries at the rodeo this year.
That's right. Yeah, we'll try to keep it safe.
All right. Thank you so much for coming in. We appreciate it.
Thanks for having me.
All right. Let's go ahead and get a check of that forecast.